And I was cocked the first time around, so.
So for that part, I know ACT calls out two people you can merge with to make the monster. Like, how do you just decide on the fly who you're gonna merge with?
Should be the other person that's on the same north or south as you.
we're not really looking for the person specifically. You're just going to the spot. So like, there's gonna be basically C and 4 are the beat up spots. If you had the long debuff, then you would meet at C. If you had the short debuff, or you had the stack debuff, you would meet at 4. All
right.
So you really don't need to necessarily pay attention to who you're meeting with. You just need to go to your spot. You're having a blind date at 4 or C, depending on which one you have.
I get it. So it's more of just meeting in the middle.
Yeah.
Not in the middle, but on C.
Yeah.
If you know that you need to go there because you have the right color, the other person's problem to get there.
Alright. Can someone who has the markers replace them?
Oh, yeah. I
think you changed it last night and I didn't say anything.
I just barely did. We're good.
Yeah, I didn't. I couldn't remember what you did.
My
last poll.
Fringe.
Let's move forward. I suck.
Receive what we get and be honored.
Have you seen that YouTube video of the guy who rolls a nat 1 to get to go to bed? He just throws himself out of his bed and falls off. That's kind of what I imagine with the 4 marker. I will roll the d20 to put this 1 4 marker down. Wow, fuck.
No.
My will is absolute.
Can't be not getting the opportunity for redemption.
I did everything but the one I need to fix. Mark on lots of
knives. Thanks, Justin.
Fire. Look, Ma, I didn't hit reprisal.
Cocked on A.
West side?
Okay, I got the south. I got south. I am short. Short is north.
I need to use you.
Where's my partner?
I'll take north. Oh.
The towers look